Hi, this is Stockstation, and I have just found out the code for the Stud Multiplier times 10 in LEGO Star Wars 3 The Clone Wars. It is N1CKR1, and if you want to get it at LEGO Star Wars 3 Beta, you will have to get like 15 million or something. And don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.